increase the selection. So we've got a full greengrocer selection, we've got more hot food to eat on the day, and obviously we've got these lovely picnic stalls where people are sitting, having fun. It's just really nice to see.
This building brought back to life and a busy market come into it is fantastic and very exciting for local residents.
Things like this just make you feel good as well about your own community as well. So
I think it really adds value to the community. It's a great addition to, I think, the neighbourhood, and I love the fact that it brings so much vibrance and artisan food, which is what we love.
Yeah.
Feeling of community living. So. It promotes Royal Arsenal as well. I mean, it's a lovely site, a lovely place.
Absolutely amazing. I think you've actually got one of the most beautiful markets in London.
It joins the community because music is a great adhesive, you know. Especially tonight and today with the variations of music that were on stage.
This brings people to this area and they can see how everybody gets on, and you know, people from all different cultures get on, and then you've got the history of Britain, which is an important part of this place.
I had a dream, I see a hungry child. I see the sun that burns the earth till it turns red. I see the path that she must travel on.
Tonight they were absolutely ecstatic out here. I mean, they were screaming and roaring and looking for more. That's all any band can ever ask for, is an absolute crowd of people to be screaming to give us more and more, give us more and more. What else can you ask for?
Give me the wealth, I see poverty. And I believe we're getting closer to the end. The more I